Let's not forget what they saw back then. They fought for our freedom, paid a high price, lost their lives, made the ultimate sacrifice. As I walk down to my hometown early most mornings, what would the men from 16 make of it now? Would they stand proud of turning the graves? We never really know. Let's not forget what they saw back then. They fought for our freedom, paid a high price, lost their lives, made the ultimate sacrifice. As I stroll down Sackville Street at lunchtime most days, I recall the men of 16 holding up at the GPO, led by Pierce and Conley. For a week they fought them all. Let's not forget what they sought back then. They fought for our freedom, paid a high price, lost their lives, made the ultimate sacrifice. As I make my way to Dublin town every evening, as I walk through the green and think, what did it mean? Heroic men, the like of such we've never seen again. Let's not forget what they saw back then. They fought for our freedom, paid a high price, lost their lives, paid the ultimate sacrifice. It was well overdue, the uprising and coup. United Irishmen standing up for what they believe. We never went away, we're here for good and to stay. Let's not forget what they saw back then. They fought for our freedom, paid a high price, lost their lives, paid the ultimate sacrifice.